Yeah, they're so scared.
They could be anywhere.
I know.
Anywhere, at any time.
But they're... Whoa, oh, they're so...
I can't believe they took Bradford.
I think they're gone.
Since we've been out here, I don't know if we can survive.
We barely survived last time.
I can't do this anymore! I just want to go home!
We're going to get help.
Be okay. Stay strong.
What's up?
We'll be back.
With the glider.
Stay here.
Maybe we could hire an exterminator.
All the exterminators are dead. What if we go to Walmart and get bee killer?
Bee killer?
Really?
I think these bees are too strong.
In the ads, they say it's perfect for killing bees.
We must destroy.
We'll have to find a way.
Somehow. Yes, we must destroy the
Where are the nearest Walmart?
Look, there's one right there.
Yes!
Ma'am, do you have any bee killer?
It's right here, it's my last bottle.
Finally, the bees are dead.
Not quite.
I can't believe they took Bradford.
I think they're gone. What's that noise? No. It can't be. It can't be.
All right, here we are on the set of Beware the Bees with actress Kaylee Baikonen. So, Kaylee, what was your favorite part about being in Beware the Bees?
I love the dramaticness and I love acting. So it was just a really great experience being my first big time movie.
All right. Now, what is different about being in a horror film versus a, you know, regular old, you know, action film or something like that?
Well, a horror film, it's really dramatic and you really have to act like you're actually scared.
That's interesting. Was it hard being acting scared?
No, not really. But at some parts it was. But the screaming wasn't too hard.
Yeah, I understand. What was your favorite thing that you did as your part, as the victim?
I like the parts where the dramatic scene where we're hiding under the picnic table. I also like the part where the traitor came in and I thought she was a bee at first. That part was pretty fun to act out.
All right, Kaylee. Well, thanks for coming.
Anytime.
All right. Bye.